Welcome to Mindful Intuitive Self. This is Renee. This meditation will be welcoming in the true love that you desire. Take time to listen to this meditation as much as you need to. Let's begin. Take time to find a quiet and safe place where you can relax and not be disturbed. Once you're prepared in a seated position or lying down, whichever you prefer, slowly and calmly, get comfortable. Closing your eyes or keeping them open. Now, if you will, take a deep breath, a calming breath. Filling your lungs, making your belly rise and tighten. And when it is uncomfortable, release your breath. Slowly take another deep breath. And repeat this. Another time. And release. Now feeling your body comfortably in a calm, tranquil position, releasing the stresses of the day and thinking about nothing else but being open to receiving the love that you desire, the love that you long for. Opening your heart to receiving love, gratitude, and your desires. In this moment, realize that you are worthy of the love, nurturing, caring person that you desire. this person has been waiting and praying for someone just like you. You are open to loving someone . Your heart is open and ready to receive that someone special that you've been waiting for. Repeat these words. Open to receive that special someone who is coming in my life very soon. I am open to receiving their love and reciprocating the love that they give in return. I am worthy and capable of having a healthy relationship. To receive the love of my life in this moment, I open my heart to be ready to receive that love when it comes. I am able to communicate all of my needs, all of my wants, all of my desires to the person that I choose to open my heart. I am ready to be in a secure, with my someone. I am healed and continue to work on myself so that I can be the best version of myself when that special person comes into my life. I am calling in my true love. I believe that my love is just around the corner. If I haven't met them already, I am soon to meet them. My person has been waiting for someone like me, has prayed for someone with all of my qualities, all of my rare qualities, because I know there's no one like me. Without limits, I have released any toxic behaviors. The person that I fall in love with will be a blessing to me, and I will be a blessing to them. I am prepared to give the person that I love the healthiest, purest, most authentic version of me. I will be a safe place. I will be a safe space for my person. My person will find home in me, as I will with them. Thank you. I am open to love. I am open to working through any behaviors that I have. Hinder a new relationship. Your heart is open and ready to receive that someone special that you've been waiting for. Repeat these words. Open to receive that special someone who is coming in my life very soon. I am open to receiving their love and reciprocating the love that they give in return. having a healthy relationship, my ability to love is limitless. My ability to love is profound and romantic and sensual. I am ready to receive the love of my life in this moment. I open my heart to be ready to receive that love when it comes. I am able to communicate all of my needs, all of my wants, all of my desires to the person that I choose to open my heart. My love is a river of flowing water, ready to be poured into the cup of the person that has been waiting for me. Relationship with my someone. I am healed and continue to work on myself, so that I can be the best version of myself when that special person comes into my life. I am calling in my true love. I believe that my love is just around the corner. If I haven't met them already, I am soon to meet them. person has been waiting for someone like me, has prayed for someone with all of my qualities, all of my rare qualities, because I know there's no one like me. I have released any toxic behaviors. The person that I fall in love with will be a blessing to me, and I will be a blessing to them. I am prepared to give the person that I love the healthiest, purest, most authentic version of me. I will be a safe place. I will be a safe space for my person. My person will find home in me as I will with them. That may hinder a new relationship. You are open to loving someone. Your heart is open and ready to receive that someone special that you've been waiting for. Repeat these words. My heart is open to receive that special someone who is coming in my life very soon. I am open to receiving their love and reciprocating the love that they give in return. I am worthy and capable of having a healthy relationship. My ability to love is limitless. My ability to love is profound and romantic and sensual. I am ready to receive the love of my life in this moment. I open my heart to be ready to receive that love when it comes. I am able to communicate all of my needs, all of my wants, all of my desires to the person that I choose to open my heart of flowing water, ready to be poured into the cup of the person that has been waiting for me. I am ready to be in a secure relationship with my someone. and continue to work on myself so that I can be the best version of myself. When that special person comes into my life, I am calling in my true love. I am calling in the love of my life. I believe that my love is just around the corner. If I haven't met them already, I am soon to meet them. My person has been waiting for someone like me, has prayed for someone with all of my qualities, all of my rare qualities, because I know there's no one like me. Without limits. I have released any toxic behaviors. The person that I fall in love with will be a blessing to me, and I will be a blessing to them. I am prepared to give the person that I love the healthiest, purest, most authentic version of me. I will be a safe place. I will be a safe space for my person. My person will find home in me, as I will with them. Thank you. any behaviors that I have. moment, realize that you are worthy of the love, nurturing, caring person that you desire. This person has been waiting and praying for someone just like you. You are open to loving someone. Your heart is open and ready to receive that someone special that you've been waiting for. Repeat these words. Is open to receive that special someone who is coming in my life very soon. I am open to receiving their love and reciprocating the love that they give in return. I am worthy and capable of having a healthy relationship. My ability to love is limitless. My ability to love is profound and romantic and sensual. The love of my life in this moment. I open my heart to be ready to receive that love when it comes. I am able to communicate all of my needs, all of my wants, all of my desires to the person that I choose to open my heart. My love is a river of flowing water. to be poured into the cup of the person that has been waiting for me. Blessings, love, and light.